So we have 1 plus 2 over x plus 1 is greater than o, greater than or equal to 4 over x minus 2. Katulad lang din ng pag-solve natin ng ibang quadratic, rational inequality. Let's put everything to a single side. So for this case, we have 1 plus 2 over x plus 1. We will transpose this to the other side. So we have minus 4 over x minus 2 is equal to 0. LCD is x plus 1 times x minus 2. This is over 1. So x plus 1 times x minus 2 divided by 1. You'll get the whole thing times 1. You'll basically be getting the whole thing again. X plus 1 times x minus 2. And then plus x plus, x plus 1 times x minus 2 divided by x plus 1. You will get x minus 2 times 2. 2 times x minus 2. Minus. So for this, this whole thing divided by x minus 2, you will get x plus 1 times 4. 4 times x plus 1 is greater than, this is greater than. It's greater than or equal to 0. Let's simplify the numerator. We will get, distribute this. Distribute. So we'll get x squared. X times negative 2, that's negative 2. X plus x, let's write that, negative 2x plus x, 1 times negative 2, that's negative 2, 2 times x, 2x, 2 times negative 2, it's negative 4, so negative 4x, and negative 4, all over, x plus 1 times x minus 2 is greater than or equal to 0. Let's simplify the numerator. Let's combine like terms. We have x squared, negative 2x, x, positive 2x, so we can cancel this out. So we're left with x minus 4x, we'll get negative 3x. This one. So we're left with negative 2, negative 4, negative 4, that's negative 8 minus 2, negative 10. Negative 10. Over x plus 1 times x minus 2 is greater than or equal to 0. Okay. This one is, I think, factorable. Yeah, factorable. That's x minus 5 times x plus 2 over x plus 1 times x minus 2 is greater than or equal to 0. Now, let's determine the critical numbers. The critical numbers are those numbers that will make your numerator or denominator 0. So let's start with the numerator. What will make the 0? This first factor, obviously it's 5. This one, negative 2. This one, denominator can never be negative 1. Because it will make the 0. X minus 2, so therefore 2 is also a critical number. Okay, next. Kailangan nating ihilera ng sunod-sunod yung mga critical numbers natin. So we'll start with negative 2, and then negative 1, and then 2, and then lastly we have 5. And then let's put all the factors over here on the left side. So we have x minus 5, sorry, x minus 5, we have x plus 2, we have x plus 1, x minus 2, and then the whole thing. We have x minus 5 times x plus 2 over x plus 1 times x minus 2. Okay, so kung mapansin nyo, meron tayong equality sa ilalim. So, pwede kasama sa solution natin. Pwede kasama sa solution natin yung mga critical numbers na galing sa numerator. So, pwede si positive 5. So, we'll get us a solid line. pwede rin si negative 2, so you'll get a solid line also. But negative 1 can never be part of the solution because it will make the denominator 0. And also with negative with positive 2. Okay. Again, we will apply the fishbowl method. What will make this 0? It's positive 5. What will make this 0? It's negative 2. What will make this 0? Negative 1. What will make this 0? 2. So, wala namang negative sa mga x's. So, we will start with negative. Start with negative. So, this is negative. Negative, negative, negative. Change sign. So, yeah, positive. Negative, change sign, plus, 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 plus. Negative, negative, change sign, plus, plus, plus. Then we have negative, 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 change sign, plus, plus. Sinabi ko kanina, bilangin nyo lang, kapag ang dami ng minus sign ay even, so it's plus. Pag odd, it's minus. This is 4, so it's a plus. Tatlo lang yung minus, so it's negative. 1, 2, so positive. It's negative. And then a positive. Anong kailangan natin? We will be needing greater than or equal to 0. So, ang kailangan natin ay positive. So, ito, ito, at ito. So, let's write. Our final solution, naka-interval notation. So, mula 5 kasama si 5. Mula 5 hanggang positive infinity. And then, si 2 na hindi kasama hanggang kay negative 1. Okay? And then, mula kay negative 2 kasama si negative 2 hanggang kay negative infinity. And then, do not forget the union sign. Union, union. Okay, that's it. This is your final answer.